Tense Day is just wrapped up at Clover High School in Clover, South Carolina. The campus there was on alert after a security threat, one that school officials won't say much about. WCNC's Maria Fatula is live now from our mobile newsroom with what parents and students have to say tonight. Maria, what are they telling you?
Oh, Sonia, most of the parents and students that we talked to today applaud Clover High for how they handled today's threat. This school is equipped with 100 security cameras, a voice detecting mail alert system, metal detecting wands, and school resource officers. But everyone knows in this day and age that's not always enough to stop a school attack.
Because you never know when you're going to get the phone call, hey, this school has blown up.
Instead, Clover mom Dana Harris was grateful for the calls warning parents that a threat had been made on Clover High and classes would begin on a three-hour delay.
Somebody could be serious or somebody could just be joking around, but you don't want to take any chances because there's so many lives that could be put in danger.
That's the lesson senior Ontario Allison learned from Columbine and from nearby Chesterfield High, as just yesterday, a student there was charged with plotting to blow up the school. Allison has a message for whoever threatened Clover High.
But they had regretted a whole lot whenever they get caught. I hadn't heard anything yet, but I'm sure I would find some way to let them know.
Allison and Harris remember November 2006 when Clover High sent kids home after threatening graffiti was found on a bathroom wall.
That's a school with no tolerance for stuff like this.
But Harris knows no school is foolproof.
You know, just pray that your children will be safe and that it won't be the last time you see them.
Now, school faculty and York County Sheriff's officers both conducted sweeps today at the school and found nothing. Live from our mobile newsroom in Clover, Maria Catula, Carolina's News Connection.